My husband worked at the shipyard for 30 years. Our family loved welcoming him home every day. Who knew we were at risk for mesothelioma, lung cancer, or asbestosis just from washing his clothes or being around them? So, what do we do now?
If you lived with an asbestos-exposed worker, you may be at risk, even if the exposure occurred decades ago. Call the law offices of Peter T. Nicholl at 410-244-7005 for your free consultation. We can help.